So Jesus of Nazareth is in front of the woman caught in adultery. There's a crowd ready to stone her. And Jesus stands in front of the crowd and he says, "Let you who is without sin cast the first stone." And from the back of the crowd, this big rock comes up and hits the woman on the head. And Jesus turns to the crowd and says, "Mother, I'm trying to make a point.